ahead and spread your leaves out so you can really see it start to take shape. Now when you get to where you're going to want to start having a little more support, you can actually take a piece of your floral tape and cut it a little bit wider. It's going to wrap a little bit thicker and it's going to be a little bit more sturdy. So if